What's up, Beecher fan? Welcome back to another reaction video. My name is Ray, and if this is not your first time seeing this channel, you're back for a reason. Might as well go ahead and just subscribe, man. Click the notification bell and join the Beecher family MVPs if you're already subscribed. Give yourself a round of applause because you are already a member of the Beecher family. Appreciate your support. Thank you guys for going so hard for us. We really appreciate it. After you finish watching this reaction, please do me a favor. Check out the reactions playlist that we've created for you. You can check out those videos while you're waiting for the next one to upload. All right, so finally, Kendrick Lamar just dropped the video for Loyalty. You know it's featuring Rihanna. And if you didn't already hear the Damn album, that's really the name of the album. It's called Damn. It's a really dope album, man. Track after track, just this guy's a lyricist, and I've heard the song over and over again before. The video, though, you know, it just dropped today, so we're gonna see it for the first time. So far, this album, the songs that he's released, the videos have been really dope. Like the videos aren't really matching up with what he's saying, but to a certain extent, they are. It's really artistic, and I love it. Where he dropped Element and then Humble, and I really want him to drop the song titled God. Laughing to the bank like, ah-ha, yeah. I promise you, if he releases that video, I'm gonna go crazy, son. Already with the craziness, son. Okay. Language, Kendrick. Is he blindfolded? I'm telling you, man. Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. I told you guys I'm familiar with the song. Kung Fu Kenny. Okay, Riri. Yo, Kendrick's directors. I don't know if he's the one like putting these video ideas together, but they're insane. I love it. What the heck is going on right now, man? Boom, boom, boom. You gotta handle your business like that sometimes.
God's gonna get you killed. My pride's gonna be the death of you.
Hey, I missed the beat drop. I apologize. I don't care. Don't drop her, Kendrick. Don't drop her, son. Pop, man.
Tell me who you're loyal to. Is it money? Is it fame? Is it weed? Is it drink? Is it coming down with the loud pipes and the rain? Big chillin' only for the power in your name. Tell me who you're loyal to. Is it unconditional when the robbery don't stop? Tell me when your loyalty is coming from the heart. Tell me who you're loyal to.
Yo, Kendrick is insane, yo.
To an end with your family and friends. Or your loyalty is self-defense.
Riri murdering!
Is there anybody that you allow for?
I said I'm geek and I'm fighter.
All I want is okay. What the hell? What the hell, son? Wow. I mean, I expected nothing less. Kendrick is definitely an artistic person, and he shows that in his lyrics and his videos. They don't always necessarily follow a specific storyline. I had a hard time following this, I'm not even gonna lie, but Kendrick is a lyricist, man. Definitely in my top 10 of all time. Yeah, I said it. He's probably in your top 5, but I say, you know, I give him top 10 because as far as a catalog is concerned, you know, he's been very consistent, but I'm a hip-hop head. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Like I said, hit the subscribe button, show some love, and welcome to the Beat Your Dynasty family, man. Peace.